College power play, they're 20th in the American Hockey League, which is 6th. Overall, here's Yowes, left side, now Olsen, he'll turn it, fire, tipped it, a goal! I think he's tipped it home! And signed by Yowes.
His second goal of the year, assisted by...
Back outside, pass in front, and getting it right back for the Griffins, is Riley Shan. Out of the right corner, tied up on the stick, Bob Aubrey. Now back on top of the right circle, another shot and a goal! Hunt thought it was knocked in with a high stick, but Hogan's going to get it. And it's a 2-1. And into his own guy, alone. And Nyquist will pick it up. The shot now is tipped in front of the goal. Fired from Holmquist. Under Hunt, and then Callahan. And it poked away from him up the near side. Hogan trying to clear. Popped into the M word. And it knocked away from him. Look out, a 2-on-1. Now a 3-on-1. Hogan over the line. On the left side, summery pass. In front shot and another goal. That was fired over the shoulder of Hunt by Callahan. And it looked redirected in. Click. And Aubrey, now they're going to drop the gloves back in front of the Wackford bench. They come together. Aubrey was going to wait for Flick to drop the helmet, then he engaged it, then Flick hammered him. Flick trying to counter with some lofts, and he'll drop from the ice. Not a good move by Aubrey to pick that fight, because all that's going to do is going to rise this crowd and maybe get the ice songs back into the game. And Flick dropped right up with Peary. But Nyquist out with it. Over the line, crossed it. Peary got it back. He got ducked. Here comes Rockford, though. They have numbers. LeBlanc, 2-on-1 with Parity looking. His shot and a goal! Peter LeBlanc makes it a 2-goal game. 4-2. Griffins on top, 4.5 into period number 2. Out shooting Rockford, 15-12. Back the other way now at the line, Fournier. Crossed it to the left side. Off angle shot, knocked down. Rebound is hammered in for a goal. But here's Broadhurst, waiting for Beach on a 2-on-1. Near side, nice job on the near side pace to show.